Hey everyone, we're back with the Johnson in Gaming. This is AJ, your host and player. We are continuing Darksiders, and so we beat Terramet, and so now we're going to go through this warp hole here.
Tragic. Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
What do you want, Baldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed.
You're getting kind of greedy there, aren't you?
Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them.
All right, so now we get to do multiple things at one time. So now we've unlocked the serpent holes, so now we can do our quick travel through this big old world. So this will be handy. This is going to come in handy when we're doing things, because there's a lot of backtracking involved. Okay, perfect. So let's talk to Volgrim here.
You've brought down
okay. So let's trade in artifacts. Oh yeah, we got a good payday going.
He's got something new for you.
Okay, so let's see. Sword, weapons, we have a scythe, a harvester. Death's legendary scythe, multiple. Okay, I mean, that's nice. Charge attacks, okay. So these are all items that we can get.
Old Volgrim's got something new for you.
I'm pretty sure you do. But let's go ahead and
take your time.
Let's go ahead.
Old Volgrim's got something new for
you. We'll use our
you.
Brother's scythe here. Alright, so we're all level 2. Okay. There we go. Alright. So now we gotta go. Welcome to the worm world. Oh gosh! Wow, okay. That was an accident. Just walked right off. Alright. Try not to do that again. Looky here, we made it.
What would you ask of this?
Nothing. Wait, do I really have to go all this way? There was no other wormhole or anything? Yes, there was. Hold up. Wow, was there really not? Oh, I didn't get that one yet because I didn't. Ah, okay. Five over.
Ah.
I can go this way, can I? Nope. Oh, wow. That would have been nice, but it didn't work. I saw that crow. All right, let's go talk to Semio. We got Beating Heart, so he should be happy.
I trust that she suffered.
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful. The second guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulthane, one of the Old Ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, filth. My business is with the horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you are doing, Samael?
Tell him, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War, destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's strings.
War, I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet.
Okay, so now we have our Chaos Form back. That's what it was, Chaos Form. So now we got our Chaos Form back, so now we can actually do a little damage to some bad guys once we build up our meter, and then we can go berserk for a second. Or two. What do y'all want? Alright, so now we're gonna go back here. We're gonna go ahead and... Let's go in and get that, that ballroom spot if we can find it. If I can have access to it, I'm going to go ahead and do it now. There we go. Okay, there's where we need to go, but let's see if we can go and get ballroom. I saw his chimes. There he is. He's over in here. I will take those souls, though.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
Always got something new. Just like every drug dealer on the planet. Got something new for y'all. Perfect. All right, so let us go find the second guardian here. Stand up. Thank you. Really? Chop your legs off. Oh, I need fire. Oh boy. Check something over here real quick. Okay, nope, can't grab it onto it. Okay. I think I actually have to travel around it now that I'm thinking about it. Where this came from. right? The Drowned Pass. Okay. So this is a little area we have to explore and go through and whatnot, so let's go ahead. One of the problems I have is that sometimes when you try to dodge, sometimes you dodge into the person that you're trying to fight, and you're like, no, I'm dodging away from the person, but, eh, it happens. Alright, let's see here. There's something that I need to acquire to do that. I forgot what it was. I think it's some kind of grapple hook or something. Looky here. Music. Something's close by. Ooh. Thank you. Let's go check these buildings. And it's nothing. Okay. Come on. I was trampling for like a split second there, like, oh, look at this. Goodies? No, nothing I see. Okay. Oh, looky here. Yeah, so you know what time it is. We gotta go find those thingies and those teleportation.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
Shut up, you just float. Alright, so yeah, we gotta go do those things like we did in the with the other thingamabob, and so there's one right there. So the trampoline that I thought it was was the thing that we actually need to go defeat and do. So, yep, so we're gonna be doing that, working on that one. All right, let's go for it. It's a Wrath of War, so kill 30 enemies using the destructive power of the Chaos Form within the time limit. Bonus holds will be okay. There we go. Surprise. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. Oh well. Come on. All right, we're over halfway there. Oh, so close. I just killed two more. All right, come on. There we go. All done. Bars here, we'll go on to the next one. Alright, where is the next one? So it should be over this way. All right, let's see what this one's gonna be. He's over there checking his face. I was like, counter killer. So press one to block enemies, had a time block at the point of impact. Okay. So this is all about countering. Let's see if I can get this. Okay, do it again. There we go. Alright, so I'll get them weak because if I just simply just keep hitting him or countering, I'm gonna be here all day. So let him get up. Come on. Boom. Like that. Come on. Whoa! Two at Two at once. That's how a boss does it, baby.
Now that was entertaining. Can we do it again?
What are those things? On to the next! Perfect. Alright, yeah, so that was pretty sick. So we got two at one time, so perfect. So, alright, so now we got a few more to do. Let us go. Alright, let me see. I think we gotta go up here to go around, so let's see. What is it? Nope, can't go that way. Never mind, you know what? I'm just gonna follow this. Follow the path. What were you stuck on? Okay, so the wonderful question now is how do I get back up there? Is this a path? Let's see. Oh, there we go. There's one. Defender, keep at least one undead soldier. Okay. So now I'm just protecting. For 5 minutes. Guys, get away! Go. save my... Oh, my bad. My chaos form for when we get some bigger enemies. Leave me alone. There we go. Grab him. What are you doing? It's time. No. Oh, wow, it hit the other enemy. Five out of six. That ain't shabby. Be messed up if I had to kill them anyway. Ladies and gents, you know, we are past time. We are at 33 minutes and almost 34 minutes. So thank you for joining me today. This has been AJ with Johnson Gaming. Y'all have a great night. I will see you next time. Stay tuned. Please share my channel with a friend. And hey, there's going to be more to come.